A big fight at a Jackson restaurant this weekend has the attention of one city council member.
Chairs, silverware, and more went flying at the Juicy Seafood Restaurant, formerly known as the Kickin' Crab, just off Ridgewood.